加拿大总理哈珀一行十号从北京飞抵广州，当晚哈珀出席家中商务晚宴并且致辞。期间他指出，加拿大的石油资源丰富，希望通过与中国的合作增加本国能源市场的多样性。
And it is increasingly clear that Canada's commercial interests are best served through diversification of our energy markets. To this end, our government is committed to ensuring that Canada has the infrastructure necessary to move our energy resources to those diversified markets.